Let's go!
You got this! Tight!
Easy!
Tight!
Squat!
One up!
Oh. Nice!
Nice! Easy leg!
Come on, Alan!
You got this! Tight!
Come on!
Drive it!
Nice! Get it up! Yes! How do you feel right now, Alan?
Feeling good.
Feeling good.
I'm trying to go for the 125.
This has got to go on YouTube now, on your blog.
100%.
What are you feeling next? What are you feeling next?
Hopefully 125.
Nice, nice.
And then push.
That's a good lift. Come on, Alan, you've got this. Beast mode. Beast mode, beast mode, strong. What happened there? What happened? I have no idea. Come on, Alan, big lift. Come on, oh! Oh! Fight! You got this. Come on, Machiko. It's your weight. What? Come on, Alan. Come on, Alan.
You got this.
Let's go.
Tight. You got this. This is yours.
Let's go.
Keep this tight.
Come on, man.
Come on, he's getting psyched up. He's got this. He's got this. This is for YouTube. Let's focus in on him. Come on, let's focus. He's got this. He's got this. Easy. Come on, Alan! Let's focus at the same time.
Okay, so in summary of the powerlifting meet, to be honest, I'm not too happy or too impressed with my 390 kg total because I really wanted to squeeze at least 400 kg. But I guess it's my fault because I did not train throughout the summer and this is the end result. Anyway, so right now I'm starting to bench a lot more and I'm starting to squat a lot more. And I'm hoping that by focusing on these two weaknesses, I'll be able to increase them to a sufficient number. Overall though, literally was very, very, very impressed with everyone who was at the event. Literally so many people got their PBs, amazing strength, so many amazing lifts, and apart from how strong and how successful everyone was, I'm just happy to see and meet so many lovely people. Honestly, at the event I met so many nice and kind people like Ash, Luke, who I love, of course, Skywalker, Calvin, so many people, countless people, and I'm hoping I can get to a similar event soon. Come on!
Yeah, baby!
It's an awesome day. It's a beautiful day.